Thanks. That's a song of mine called Shadow.